the fuck is this?
Alright, everybody, this is getting embarrassing.
This has never happened. Well, that he will not die. That was dumb. These slugs are giving me a headache. And then I'm trying to be a slug. My entire profile is a slug. My brothers are dumb. As bricks. Okay. I'll do the super jump. Sure.
I got you. Don't move.
Yay!
Yay!
Praise be to Abe! Yay!
risk. Okay. It's in my favor then. When his mother's dead, because then I can move on.
Take this. It should help.
Oh. Yay!
He
said you would come.
Probably dead. That's a clod. Come on, at least get in the locker. I was afraid there for a second, to be honest, that I went out the locker too quick. What? I canceled out the looting animation, are you kidding me? Okay, I can only loot one then. Please, Mr. Slig. Please be in my sight now.
Well, here's something. My head. Ah, fuck it.
I'll do the slow way, I don't care. I'll go on. That's so weird. Is it because I fucked up some cycles?
Oh man!
Lost all the time save I had. Almost. It's fine. As long as I survive later. Slig was in a bad cycle. Ish you're fine. Ish fine. We can fix this.
Crap, it's him! There he is!
I wanted to throw mid-air, but... Alright, they didn't spawn because I... That's fine. That's fine. I don't shoot, don't think.
Thank you!
Yay! Yay!
I'm here to get you free!
Let's do this!
Let's go! Everybody! Everybody! Let's get out of here!
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
I never noticed how bad these place smell before.
He's having such a great dream.
Let's help get it working.
Ah, finally Billy's not slow. Muds! Why does he go to the left? Fucking moron.
Coming up with nothing.
Just reset it. We just gotta wait.
Breakfast?
We just gotta wait. Are making my life miserable. Abe, we talked about this. You listened. To loot extra later.
Whew.
Still time save, but okay. I'm surprised. I don't know. Oh, I think because I had many.
I just heard something.
Schwein.
Details to follow.
hear that?
I might have fucked myself over. But I haven't, it's fine. He went to the spot where he saw me.
Coming up with nothing.
Or heard me, I guess. It's fine.
Come with me now!
Let's get out of here.
I never really noticed how noisy it is down here.
Shut the fuck up, you bastard. Where's your hitbox? Okay, gotcha. Fucking bastard with your shitty hitbox.
Hold up.
Hey, hold up. I could go for a snail truck.
We gotta get out of here.
Come on.
Yes, you mean that, Abe. Don't lie. You definitely meant that, Abe.
He did.
All right, Bugando. Thank you for lurking and slurking and murking about. See you soon. Imagine if I died here. That would be a shame. My loot pop-ups are bugging out. I hope this does not fuck up my run. I'll do this just to... There we go. There, see? All my items are back. See? I did nothing wrong. I'm not hacking. Yeah, take care, Candle. Enjoy your day. Dumb.
Well, that's that. Back to my car.
No! It's fine. I'll go on. How is he still watching through the fucking smoke? Dragon Love, thanks for the host. Why are my notifications working? There should be a sound effect.
You hear that?
Yeah, fucking Moobot is calling you out, but not my Streamlabs. What's going on? Thanks for the host, man. Hope you had a nice day.
I'm getting rusty.
Jesus Christ, I lost time because of that. Risked it. I'm gonna keep going. Hello. Yeah, I'm enjoying the game. I have played this way too many times. I'm currently speedrunning the game, but my goal is to kill all the muds before I finish the level.
Now it's been revealed that for an extra few barrels of moolah, hard-working folks like ourselves
have you played Soulstorm recently?
And now we'll be paying more for tasty meat treats.
Stay tuned for more.
Somebody there!
Whee! Welcome! Thank you for greeting me, Peter.
Come with me now!
Okay, I need more models. I remember outputs have access. If you kill more than 150 much, you get invincibility. We tried this too. I can't remember that. Is it like invincibility, like the chance to retry again, or?
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why.
Who's there?
I do know you get the chance to retry. That's what happens usually, yeah. You're like, oh, you go back to Fico Depot. Try again.
God, keep an eye out. You hear that?
I wish Fico Depot was more like Fico Depot back then. Okay, I didn't know that. I know there's Max Cash Run, so I don't know if they're using it or not.
Oh!
Ah, 69, perfect. Even though I only need 60.
I'm getting rusty!
Doesn't work with emulating.
Follow me! Get you free!
So it's like only in PlayStation then, I suppose. Was it I don't know if it works in Steam then.
Follow me to freedom, guys! Come with me now!
Let's follow me!
I'm here to break you!
Yeah, I don't think we have any PlayStation 1 runs, so I wouldn't know how to confirm it. But if that's so, that's pretty awesome.
Follow me! Day three!
He's over there! You hear something? He's down there! He's down there! Look! That sounded suspicious!
Huh.
But I want
to wear it. Okay. Oh, that's actually an interesting detail.
I'm here to get you free! Let's go!
I used to play it back then as well as a kid, but... I mean, I have the PS1 disc here, but I don't have a working PS1. It died. There we go, actually dying quick now.
Where'd he go?
Thank you, buds. You might save me time, even though I died 3 times. Might work on PS2 as well. Yeah. Yeah, I figured they used an emulator for those.
You hear something?
Yep, save time. Okay, nice. So with 3 deaths here, I'm still safe. So let's not die now, and I'll save more time. Yeah, I think like for any old games, the way it has to be run, I don't think it's possible, like, say, working as the old way, because optimization issues, I suppose.
Because
we all know how long the load screens were back in the days of PS1. Like, they were ridiculous. Every skin took you at least 5 seconds.
I'm here to get you free. Let's go. Oh no.
Oh shit. I forgot to call you.
No. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Everybody, it's time to get free.
To another, which means we can keep going.
Everybody, let's follow me. Let's get free.
Oh my god, I almost killed myself there.
I don't think that'll heal.
Wait.
Why'd you stop us?
I'm here to get you free. Let's
going?
Go. Hey guys. Let's get you all out of here.
Oh.
Everybody, let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Okay, this much just needs to
wait
die here.
Why the hold up?
Sorry about that.
You're not sorry, Abe. You are happy he's dead. Celebrate his death. Yep, exactly. Follow me to freedom! True death.
Oh, Jesus!
There you go. Got a new PB here going on for Phat Station Mexicas, but it's still not perfect. I died three times. I don't want to run Phat Station. I'm gonna go hijack. Because I don't have much time left. I think I got like half an hour to an hour at most, so I'm gonna just do some hijack. And then finish it up with hijack. I'll take this as my PB for now. I see the timer is a bit too large. So I need to fix my splits.